some things that you can start to think about today and tomorrow and into the coming days and weeks back in your business as well. So excited to share all that with you. For those of you that aren't familiar with Aberdeen and our research, I just wanted to give you a little bit of background before I jump into it and just share with you that everything I'm going to share with you today is drawn from our world-class research. We study and interview and survey hundreds of organizations and their business strategies from a wide variety of industries and geographies. So we really look at taking a global view of what's actually happening in business today. It's not just purely academic or what one or two people think. It's really looking broadly at the marketplace. And what that allows us to do is sort of bring a unique perspective, which is reflecting back to you what real organizations are doing. Again, you know, it's sort of not about opinion. It's about what are other organizations like you actually undertaking, and also, most importantly, what are the results that organizations are getting by getting a better handle on various topics, including workforce planning and analytics. Now, our methodology by which we go about this is pretty unique in the marketplace, and it starts with what we call our PACE framework. You can't be an analyst or research firm without a good acronym, so PACE is ours. It talks about our methodology. And what PACE stands for in our vernacular is pressures, actions, capabilities, and enablers. So no matter what the topic is, whether it's workforce planning and analytics or talent acquisition or even in some of our other practice areas like IT security or ERP, we want to understand what are those external pressures, those external factors that are causing organizations to have to look and think and react differently. Then we want to understand what are the actions organizations are taking to combat those pressures. What are the strategies that they're putting in place to try and deal with those market conditions? And of course, to be able to execute on a strategy, organizations need a series of capabilities and enablers, capabilities like knowledge management,